When was it exactly?
When was what exactly?
When Scotty got our sorry asses lost.
Well, that's difficult to say. We made it from Austin to the Armadillo Ranch, okay, but I think technically we could have gotten lost at any point after that.
But we did get to see the largest armadillo ranch in the world, didn't we, Scotty?
Scott?
Oh my God, he's asleep.
Scott!
What? Oh!
Oh. Are we in New Orleans?
I think it's time to call it a night.
Where are we?
Somewhere outside the flying metropolis. Eldridge, Texas. Yeah, I think this is a really good place to spend the night.
What? No, I'm fine. Let's just keep going.
You may be fine with falling asleep behind the wheel, but we, however, are not so crazy about it.
We need gas anyway. There's lights right ahead. Let's go. All
right. Ugh, you guys are so mad about a one-on-one. You guys drive.
Y'all need some gas?
No, we were actually thinking of perusing your selection of fine wine.
Vaughn.
You being funny?
Apparently not.
I'm going to sleep.
No, we just need some gas, thank you. Be nice. Excuse me. Is this Eldridge?
What?
This town, is it Eldridge?
Why?
Well, we were looking for some place to spend the night, and we were wondering if there was a motel around here.
You want to stay here? Well, there's a motel down the road here, but people usually, don't.
Hey, Cal.
Hey, Wayne.
How y'all doing?
Evening, officer.
You folks, just passing through?
Yeah, we're on our way to New Orleans, and we got a little lost. You mentioned something about a motel up the road.
Oh, sure, there's a motel right down the road.
Great.
Oh, no, wait a minute, that motel is closed. That motel is closed down there, ain't it, Cal?
Yeah, right.
Yeah, that's right. There was an unfortunate incident, a fire not long ago. Terrible shame, I just recommend maybe y'all head on to the next town. I know there's a motel in Grafton about 20 miles east of here.
Okay. Time to go.
Okay, well, I'm just gonna go to the next town then.
Well, all right then.
That'll be, 3780, ma'am.
Here you go.
Thank you.
Just keep it.
Thank you.
You making friends here, Cal?
I'm just happy to have a little business is all. I guess I'll close up.
Guess you will.
What the hell was that all about?
I don't want to know. Crazy rednecks.
You still want to stop?
Are you nuts? We're not stopping until we at least hit a small city. Are you okay to drive?
Yeah, I'm fine. We can drive all the way through. At least now we know where we are.
Put on your seatbelt.
Think so? Really, Jane? Keen observation. Serves me right for letting you schmucks drive.
Hey, listen, some kid throws himself in front of the van. What am I supposed to do? Hit him?
Yeah. Or brake. Don't swerve into a swamp.
What?
Nothing. I just thought I felt something creepy, swampy.
Whoa. What's the matter, dude? What's the matter?
I'm fine. I'm fine. My skull just cracked open, that's all.
Nice.
Go get him a blanket out of the back of the van.
I don't need a blanket. I'm not cold. My head hurts.
Okay, so I guess one of us has to walk back into town and get a tow truck. You stay here, look after head wound. I'll go get a tow truck. Don't go to sleep.
I'm not gonna fall asleep. I'm just gonna lay here for a bit.
No, I'm serious, man. Listen to me. If you fall asleep with a concussion, you don't wake up, okay? You fall into a coma or whatever.
That sounds nice.
All right, which way was town?
Town is back that way.
Okay, cool. Don't go anywhere.
Funny.
Hey, what's up, man? Listen, this is gonna sound a little bit nuts, but my friend drove our van off the road a couple miles up.
He did?
Yeah, he did.
Well, that sounds nuts.
Yeah, that's what I said.
Was he freebasing?
No.
Well, then how did he do it?
Listen, man, it's a long story. I just...
You know, if there's drugs involved, I should call the sheriff.
No, listen. You don't have to call anybody, okay? I just need to know if there is a tow truck in this town.
Yeah. There's a garage a few miles up the road.
Okay, can I use your telephone, please? I have a calling card.
That'd be $5.
$5 for what?
For using the phone.
$5. Dude.
Buy me something, compressor. This is Dennis.
Hey, Dennis, it's Scott.
Hey,
you guys in New Orleans?
Well, actually, we
got ourselves into a little bit of a situation.
Money something compressor. This is Dennis.
Dennis, don't hang up.
I don't have any more cash.
Look, if there's any possibility of you guys
not making it to the show tonight, here's what you say to me.
You say, we'll try to make it to the show.
Okay, well, I can't guarantee.
Because if you tell me that you're going to try to make it to the show,
then I can tell the booking agent that you're on your way.
Beyond that, I don't want to know anything. That way, if you don't show up, it doesn't look like my fault.
Because, hey, you guys are musicians, right?
Yeah, I guess so. I mean.
So,
are you going to try to make it to the show tonight?
Yeah, we're gonna try to make the show tonight.
Good.
Perfect.
So how's the van holding up?
Fine.
Good.
Because I can't get you another one of those vans, so take good care.
Okay, yeah, no problem. Don't worry about it. We'll just call you when we get to New Orleans.
That's more like it.
Okay.
Where did you say the garage was again?
We should get a picture of the van and fax it to Dennis.
Ow!
Oh no, how's your head?
It hurts.
Well, maybe we should get you to a hospital.
I'm fine. Let's just get the van out of the swamp and I'll see a doctor when we get to New Orleans.
Bond?
What?
Isn't that the kid that ran in front of the van?
Why is he on a tree in the middle of the swamp? You don't think he's a...
Y'all are talking about me, aren't you? I knew it. I knew you could see me. Hey, don't pretend you can't.
Mm. Excuse me. Hello, excuse me. Hey, hey. Up here, hey, I'm sorry, I need a tow. Yeah, I got into a bit of a accident up the road there.
What do you want?
I need a tow.
I heard you the first time. You see my keys around here anywhere?
I never gotten drunk before, and I just wanted to know what it was like. So, I stole a bottle of whiskey from my mom and came down here. I didn't like it at first. It tasted nasty to me, and it hurt going down. After a while, I started feeling warm all over. I was just lying here in the grass, feeling fine. And then all of a sudden, it didn't feel so good anymore. I got real dizzy, you know, felt like I was gonna be sick. That's when I went down by the water. I was thinking I'd splash some in my face or something, like it would make me feel better. Then, I'm not exactly sure what happened. A swamp can be tricky, you know? All I know is, all of a sudden I was underwater, screaming and kicking. I was so dizzy I couldn't get any footing. I just get myself out of the water. Then I hit my head on something. And that's all I remember. And now, I'm still here, in the swamp. I can't leave. It's like I'm a part of it.
What's with all the missing posters? People don't realize you're dead?
They never found my body. See, I'd snuck off that night, so nobody even knew where to start looking for me. My mom, maybe she just thinks I ran off or something. I don't know. I wish there was a way to let her know what really happened to me.
Well, let's just say that, you know, since we can see you and all, then maybe we could tell your mom.
Would you?
I mean, there's no guarantee that she would believe us because she thinks that you're,
I'll show you where my body is. I know exactly where it is.
No, that's okay. We don't need to see that.
Well, that's the point, though. I mean, if you can get her to come down here, I can prove that I'm dead. Please, she'll never be able to get on with her life until she knows the truth.
Yeah, see, that's not really the sort of thing that we're good at.
Well, just get her to come down here. You don't have to tell her why. Look, she lives right here, right up this road here, less than a mile away. Look, I need your help. I know that's why I'm here. I can feel it. My mother doesn't deserve to be punished like this.
I can't believe we're doing this. I can't believe you're doing this.
What? Is it that surprising that I'd actually want to help someone? I'm not totally insensitive.
Since when? I'm just kidding. You have to admit it is rather uncharacteristic of you to be doing this. You are the guy that doesn't like ghosts.
Yeah, well, I know what it's like.
What was like?
To be the kid, doesn't have any friends, thinks he's all alone in the world. It sucks. Besides, I mean, you might as well. We're stuck here. We're not gonna do anything else. What?
I just love it when you get caught being human. What are you gonna say?
Hi, ma'am. We were just wondering if we could talk to you for a bit.
Well, who are y'all?
We saw the pictures of Rory. We were wondering...
Y'all know something about Rory?
Yeah.
Oh, please, come on in.
Thank you.
please.
Hurry up!
I'm coming.
I see you coming. Just make it quick, all right?
Hey, did you see the name on the side of the truck? It says Haggerty.
Yeah.
I'm Haggerty, okay? Now, where are we going?
We're just going up the road, 5 or 6 miles.
What happened to your truck?
My friend swerved off the road and drove it into the swamp.
The swamp?
Yeah.
The swamp?
Yeah.
What was you doing in the swamp?
Some kid hopped out right in front of our van, and my friend swerved the van and drove it into the swamp.
Kid?
Yeah.
What did he look like?
I don't know. I was asleep.
When did this happen?
It happened last night, or this morning, whatever. It happened a few hours ago. Where are you going?
I gotta do something.
You gotta tow my van is what you gotta do. It's what the truck is for, right? Come on!
So, y'all have information about my son?
Mrs. Lane.
Carrie. Please call me Carrie.
I'm Jane, and this is Vaughn.
Hi.
Hi. So,
Well,
Did you do that?
That's, what Rory looks like now. I mean, that's what, that's what I reckon he would look like. He was, 15. When he, That's what he's gonna look like at 20. Do you know my boy?
No, Mrs. Carey. We're in a band called The Problem, and your son heard us on a college radio station and became a fan. He'd send us notes from time to time, and sometimes we'd send him tapes.
Well, I'm sorry I don't remember him mentioning y'all, but those last few years, he was staying more to himself. Children change when they become teenagers, you know.
How long has he been missing?
4 years, 7 months, and 13 days. Remember that night like it was yesterday. If I thought that was the last time that I would ever hear his voice.
Sorry, you heard him?
Oh, yeah, I was right here in the house. I was watching television. That window was open, and I heard the most awful sound. I heard my angel screaming. I ran down to the swamp, and by the time I got there, Sheriff Wayne was there. But, my Rory was gone. I looked for him. Believe me, I tried to find him. But we will. Because he's alive. I know he is. If I didn't think my Rory was out there somewhere, I would, I mean, what else could a person live for?
Carrie, we saw your posters, and we want to help you put up posters at our gigs. You know, we're on the road a lot. It could really help, I think. We could really spread the word.
Thank you.
We should have told her, Vaughn.
What were we supposed to do? Take away her one thing?
You got dry blood on your head.
Thank you, I'm aware of that.
What happened to y'all?
Our van's stuck in the swamp.
The swamp? What are y'all doing in the swamp?
We weren't in the swamp, we were trying to get out of town.
Well, if I was you, I'd get out of that swamp as soon as I could.
We're working on it, believe me.
Sheriff doesn't like people in that swamp. What do you have those for?
We're trying to find Rory Lane.
Rory Lane? Pay at the register, please.
Did you just see her face when you mentioned that kid's name? She totally freaked out.
I am definitely getting the feeling that something's going on in this town that we don't know about. I hope Scotty gets back with the tow truck soon. I want to get out of here.
What about Rory?
Hey, we tried, right?
You didn't tell her?
Well, your mom still thinks they are alive. So to tell her that you're dead and to ruin that hope, it would kill her.
But it's the truth.
Speaking of which, how come everybody around here freaks out when we mention this place?
Yeah, people here aren't exactly friendly.
You have no idea.
Listen, we know something's up. If you want us to help you, you're gonna have to tell us everything.
I'm sorry, I just can't.
All right. Look, this is getting a little too weird. So we're just gonna sit here and wait for our friend to get back, and then we're gonna leave. And you can just wait for some other band that sees ghosts to crash their van into the swamp.
All right. But you're not going to like it. I didn't drown. I was murdered.
Ah, to hell with this. Hey, guys, is this what you came to do?
Yeah.
Great. How long is this gonna take?
Well, that depends.
Hey, you got a phone?
No.
One night I was walking home. It was late. A car drove by, then circled back around, drove by again. I knew something bad was going to happen. I could feel it. The car drove by me again, almost hit me, then stopped. A bunch of guys from the town got out, including the sheriff. They were drunk. I could smell it. I started to run. I knew a shortcut, but I fell. They caught me down by the swamp. They started to beat me up. It seemed like hours. They were kicking me, laughing. They broke a bottle over my head. And I started to pass out. That's when they threw me in the swamp. That's the last thing I remember. Them laughing, the water washing over me. They never even looked for me. I'm just sorry that everything is so hard for my mother. I just wish I could see her one last time. Hear her voice. I think that would be enough.
He just wants to see his mom one last time, Vaughn.
All right, let's go.
Where are you going?
We're gonna go talk to your mom. I'll get her here somehow.
Are you both going?
Yeah, why?
I don't know. It's just so nice to have someone to talk to. Couldn't you just stay here with me? Talk for a little while? I never get to talk to a pretty girl like you.
Sure. Yeah, I'll stay with you, of course.
Thank you. Both of you.
Hello? Is anybody there?
report no evidence of any foul play. Attempts at dragging the swamp have failed to turn up a body. Consider this case a missing persons runaway scenario and are officially closing our investigation. Sheriff Wayne.
I knew it!
You're in a mess of trouble now, boy. So, you taking the trespassing now, huh?
I wasn't trespassing. I was trying to find Carrie.
What for?
That's between me and her.
Is that so, Elvis? And what are you doing with this? Problem, son? You trying to get yourself killed?
I'm trying to help Carrie.
And how exactly do you intend to do that?
I can't tell you. Please stop hitting me.
Now, you don't exactly seem to understand what's going on here, son, so I'm gonna lay it out for you. Real easy to understand. I ask you a question and you answer. So how do you intend to help Carrie?
We were gonna hang up posters. Missing posters of Rory.
You think I'm stupid, don't you, Backstreet no. Boy? You just think I'm some dumb old redneck, don't you? Don't you?
No.
Well, good. Because you better tell me everything you know right now. And maybe you walk out of here alive.
Okay, what do you mean you'll never go down to the swamp?
You don't want to go there.
No, you're right. I don't want to go to the swamp. I want to go to New Orleans. But unfortunately, my van is stuck in the swamp. My friends are waiting for me, and I need you to tow me. So please, give me the keys. I'll drive.
What do you want to know about the swamp for?
Okay, what the hell happened in the damn swamp?
Something happened down there in that swamp. Something horrible.
Enough with that now, Haggerty.
No! I've been holding it in for years. I'm sick of it. Sick of it.
Okay, what happened at the swamp?
Death? Killing? Evil.
Don't listen to him. He's a drunk old man.
I know what I'm talking about. He killed Joe Potts. You all know that. He probably killed Mike, too. Lack of evidence both times. And you think a stop was put to it down in that swamp? No. It's still going on. And you all know it.
Haggerty, you better not let the sheriff hear you talking like this. You hear?
I don't care anymore.
Yeah, well, I do.
Whoa.
All right. That's it. The bar is closed. Everybody get the hell on out before you get us all in trouble.
I just need a tow.
Go ahead. Do it.
Haggerty, don't be stupid.
You ever meet the devil? Because I have. I've looked into the face of pure evil with no regard for any kind of life. Haggerty.
Well, it's the truth, ain't it? He's a murderer! He's a maniac!
Okay, listen, enough of this crap, okay? Just give me the keys!
You don't want to go down there.
Give me the keys! No!
It's not such a bad place to be stuck, I guess. In a way, I'll really miss it here. The swamp was always a big part of my life. It was a place I used to come to think, be by myself. I'll miss it. So many things to miss. Food and music. Girls.
Okay, easy there, Tiger. Nothing to be done about that here. I do, however, think I can help you with the music part. I have a CD player in the van. And if we're really lucky, the batteries might still be good.
Well, time's running out, son.
Okay! I'll tell you everything. I know what happened to Rory. I know what happened to him. I know he was killed.
That's good. Now, that's a whole lot better. It feels Feels good to tell the truth now, doesn't it?
And what?
You gonna tell somebody what you know?
You gonna tell somebody what happened at the swamp, aren't you?
I'm not gonna tell anybody anything. I don't want to. I just want to get my van out of the swamp, and I never want to come back here again. I swear to God that none of this ever happened!
I'm sorry, son, but you're just not a very good liar.
Wait! Did you just fire that gun in my house?
Carrie, help me.
Now, Carrie, please, honey.
Look, just take yourself right back out that door. I'm going to take care of you.
I want to know what you're doing with that gun.
Well, I just happened to find this young man trespassing in your house.
He tried to kill me.
Wayne, you won't hurt him, will you? He's gonna help me find Rory.
Carrie, help me, please.
You got handcuffs on him. Take those off him.
Please, won't you just let me take care of this? I always take good care of you now, don't I?
Carrie, Rory is down at the swamp. He's a ghost.
I'm warning you, boy. Shut up.
He needs to talk to you, Carrie. I know what happened, Dan. He wants you to know what happened to him. Please.
What is he talking about? He knows what happened to my Rory.
Now, honey, please, don't listen to this boy. He doesn't know what he's talking about.
What do you mean? You know what happened to Rory?
He's been smoking something, taking some kind of drugs. I don't know, but he just don't...
Hey!
CDs are dry. Rory. Rory? Okay. Try and be nice to a ghost.
Truck, quit screwing around!
That's awesome.
Buddy!
James?
James!
I got you. Come on. Are you okay? What the hell was that? Was that a gator? Did it get Vaughn?
No, he tried to kill me. He can move the water.
Who?
The ghost.
There's a ghost here?
He can control the swamp. We gotta get out of here.
Okay, where's Vaughn?
He went to his mom's house.
What, he went to the ghost's mother's house? Why?
It's a long story. Where have you been?
You don't want to know. Listen, is the ghost still here?
I don't know.
Stay here, okay? I have to get the van out of the water.
No, wait, don't go in the water.
Be careful.
Whoa.
Real tricky. Are you okay? I tried to warn you.
You tried to kill me.
Why would I do that? I need your help.
Listen to me. Forget about the van, okay? Let's just get out of here. We can friggin' walk to New Orleans.
Wait, what about Vaughn?
Hey, where's the ghost?
Vaughn! What happened here?
Listen, the sheriff tried to kill me.
What?
I'm serious. We gotta go now.
Stop right there. Now, y'all just listen to what I have to say for a minute, and then you can go. Rory Lane was killed in this swamp. But not by me. It was Carrie. She killed him. But it was self-defense.
You tried to kill me. Don't believe him. He tried to kill me.
Son, Rory was trying to kill her.
Why?
Because that's what he did. He did horrible things to the people of this town. He was evil. That's all I can say about him. Anyway, we crossed him, ended up dead. We could never prove anything because he was too smart. Even after he died, people went missing in this swamp. So please, if you really want to help, just leave. Leave here.
Then why does Carrie think he's still alive?
She can't remember. She doesn't need to.
That's it. So that's why Rory's a ghost. She needs to realize that he's dead and that it's not her fault, and then he can move on. Rory! Rory!
Carrie, please!
I'm looking for you, baby!
Carrie, please, honey, don't do this!
He was right here! Rory, are you here?
I'm here, Mother. Just like that night, remember?
I remember everything.
love him. I can't.
He's disappeared before.
No, I can feel it. He's gone.
Honey, I'm gonna follow you straight to the hospital now. You're gonna be all right, okay?
Okay.
All right. These people take care of you.
Be all right. She's finally free. I even recognize her again.
Were you two,
Yeah. Yeah, we were. Everybody said it was bound to happen that way since half the crimes around here always led straight back to Rory. Yeah, but I really loved her, though, and I really did. Yes, I did. And she loved me. Rory acted like he was happy for her. He even pretended like he liked me. But that boy pretended so good, well, I actually believed him.
Yeah, us too.
You know that she would have been tried for murder. But she suffered enough. Suffered a whole life at the hands of that boy. I had to protect her. Well, I'm sorry about what happened back at the house.
Me too.
And I don't want to cause any more trouble for y'all, so let's just say that none of this ever was, right?
Don't worry about it. We just want to get out of here.
Good luck with your music.
Thanks.
Wait. Here. We're not going to be needing these anymore.
No, I don't reckon you will. Y'all take it easy.
Yes! We gotta get a new van, man.